Boom, boom, X, R.
I think that takes care of like a four.
If you've sent a wire today, you know how painful of an experience it is. Basically send a wire instruction into a black box. You don't know what happens to it for days. If it fails, you probably get a call back sometime in the next week or so. That kind of experience will not fly in 2018 when people are sending payments globally around the world. So when we were looking to rebuild the financial system and the payment infrastructure, the first thing that we needed to solve was how do we bring together financial institutions? Instead of trying to destroy them or disrupt them, how do we bring them together so that they can better communicate and send payments back and forth across the globe? That product is known as xCurrent. It's been in the market for 2 years now. It's got enterprise adoption, over $1 billion has been sent over xCurrent in the last year. There's been a tremendous amount of excitement and demand for that product, and it's definitely the most mature product out there in the market that's using blockchain technology to solve a global payment problem. But we're not gonna stop there. At the end of the summer, exciting news, we launched two new products, xRapid for liquidity, using digital assets, XRP in this case, to move money more effectively, and xVia, which I'll talk about in a second, both introduced at the end of the summer. xRapid, after we introduced xRapid, we immediately had a lot of demand to use that product to move money more effectively. Today, if you wanted to move money, you have to open up a bank account in the destination where you want to move money and hold local currency. Today, financial institutions, corporations have trillions of dollars trapped just to process cross-border payments globally. That's unacceptable. Using xRapid, corporations and financial institutions can use a digital asset to move money into a local country instead of having that local bank account or local currency. I think that's a game changer. Excited for all the customers that we've already announced and that we'll continue to announce into 2018. While some customers want to process payments, we have a lot of customers and a growing demand of customers that actually just want to use Ripple to send money on behalf of their customers. So what we did is we bundled up the entire Ripple experience into one API for you to move money globally, and that product is known as xVia. We introduced xVia in beta at the end of the summer. We're going to be bringing that product into market in the upcoming months, but we're already excited to have customers starting to use that product and provide us with really good feedback, and I'm encouraged about the pipeline of customers that we'll bring to market in the upcoming months.